The Microsoft Teams Rooms Basic License provides core meeting experience to Microsoft Teams Room systems at no additional costs. To add this license to your Microsoft 365 tenant, simply go to admin.microsoft.com and log in with your administrator credentials to visit the Microsoft 365 Admin Center. From here, select the menu on the top left, select Billing, and then select Purchase Services. On this next screen, you will search for the Teams Rooms Basic License. Scroll down and select Details on the Teams Rooms Basic License. From here, you can select the needed quantity of licenses. Remember, you can assign up to a maximum of 25 basic licenses to Teams Rooms in your organization. Select Buy. Now enter your credit card information, select Direct Debit, or in this case, we're going to select Invoice. Double check your information, select Save, and then place order. Since the Teams Rooms Basic License is a free license, you will not be charged. To add the license to your Teams Rooms, go back to admin.microsoft.com, go to the menu, and select Licenses. Here, you will find your Microsoft Teams Rooms Basic licenses that you just added to your organization. To assign the licenses to a room, simply select the license, and then select Assign Licenses. In the search field, search for your conference room, select the conference room, and choose Assign. And with that, you just assigned the Teams Rooms license to your conference room.